Morning friends, welcome back to my new video. Today I am going to show you the importance of Brooks leather saddle. This saddle I got as an award in the last Brompton World Championship, wherein I folded the cycle in 16 seconds. So for that they had given. Also I did 100 miles during that Brompton World Championship. For that they awarded me the Brooks. So I will also be applying Brooks polish to the saddle. I will be removing the saddle and then applying the polish. I will show it to you how to apply and also where all you need to apply. So first thing is let me remove the saddle out and start polishing it. For that I need to take the Brompton toolkit, which is placed here. So then let me remove the saddle out. I need to remove the spanner and the Allen key. So let me remove the saddle. Now the saddle will come out. You can see I removed it. So the main important. So friends, initially when I got this award, I thought I should use only for events. I should keep it very carefully. Looks very fancy, let me keep it for some events. But after riding it for 1 week, I felt it so comfortable. In the beginning I had a gel saddle which comes with the cycle. So the problem with these gel saddles are when you ride for long distance, you get a slight pain at the back and also at the back bone area. So after using my Brooks saddle, I felt that I'm not getting all this pain. Even if I go for 200 kilometers, I was not getting the pain. That was the advantage of this Brooks saddle. So instead of keeping for the events, I started using it regularly. Then I started Googling and finding out what is the advantage of this Brooks saddle. While giving you the importance of this Brooks saddle, let me also start polishing the Brooks saddle. What I have is Brooks profide polish, which I use. It is slightly expensive, but it's worth doing it, friends. So what I'm going to do is, as I mentioned earlier, I got this magic tablets. These are napkins which I keep it with me. So I keep this for cleaning my cycle as well as for polishing. So normally what we do is we put this in water and this comes out, but because I want it dry, I am opening it like this. So I opened it because I want it dry. I am opening it. I'm going to polish the saddle. You can see I've opened it. This cost about 1 rupee. You can Google or search in Amazon, you'll get this. This is 1 rupee per napkin, friends. It's very handy. So you have to wet it and then clean up your cycle after your ride. Then throw this instead of, you know, using cloth. Cloth you need to wash and oil stain doesn't go. This is use and throw. You can just throw it. It's very handy. So let me start polishing this saddle. I have to first do the bottom polishing. You can see the bottom leather very important. I have to polish that bottom portion. So take some Brooks polish. Then rub it inside. You can see the oil stain which comes. So I have to get into all the portions. The main advantage of this saddle is over a period of time that gets adjusted to your bum and the leather becomes soft and it expands to as per your requirement at the bum, and you will have a excellent sitting comfort. You will not have any sort of back pain or anything when you use this saddle. I found it very helpful. The leather becomes very soft after certain use, after many period. That's the advantage of leather. More you use, more it expands and gives you the good comfort. And I felt that this even lasts longer. Normally when people see this, they feel, oh, it's so hard, how will you sit on it? How, isn't it difficult to ride? Friends, this is not difficult to ride. It's a so, if you see, I have polished completely. I have taken little time, but it is very important that we polish it at least every month. It gives a good shine. The top cover gives a good shine. Plus, this wax gets inside the leather and that gives a good comfort. I felt this is more comfortable. As I mentioned earlier, I used to get a lot of back pain when I go for a long ride. That has totally gone because after. So polishing is totally done. Let me fix back the saddle now. So I should ensure that the seat to saddle is level. Very important that it is level. It should not go up or down. So it is fully tight now, you can see. Thank you for watching, friends. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay safe, stay healthy, keep watching my videos, keep yourself fit. That's most important, friends.